Welcome to another edition of the Excalibur Data Systems Roundtable Tech Talk. I am Mike Fuson. I'm here to talk to you about part two of our digital transformation series. Part two is what causes people to be held back in digital transformations. In part one, I talked a little bit about the organizational change that is required in order to be successful with digital transformation. And that is one of those key items that does hold people back, is not understanding and having a good idea of what the organizational change is that's going to be required to successfully digitally transform their organization. The other thing that tends to hold them back is they get stuck in the technology. One of the things that can be difficult when you're looking at trying to do digital transformation is you get stuck on the tools. The tools are just that. They're a tool. It's not the overall process. Digital transformation requires you to really understand, as an organization, what you hope to gain, what you hope to transform within your organization, and then leverage the tools that you have available or new tools that you may acquire in order to help you along that digital transformation journey. Stay tuned for our next episode on digital transformation.